Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I said once again. Don't make me talk to Pastor Greg. I have to bring him up here. He's gonna shut y'all all down real quick. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks again so much for coming out. We're gonna cut the cake. I'm not even, like I said, I wasn't gonna get married again, so I didn't know how to cut the cake and what the process of it all is. But again, just wanna thank everybody for coming out. God bless you, and if I could just take one more second, just one more second for Bonnie and I, because our whole thing is based on faith, based on love. Greg, thank you so much, Pastor, coming out, and your wife. We appreciate y'all so much and love you. It's based on love. Let's just, if I could just say a prayer real quick, okay? All right. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for the family, the friends, the love, the blessings, everything that you bestowed on us. Lord, we just are so thankful, so grateful, and we just can't wait to get on with this and touch as many lives as we can possibly touch in a great way, a positive way, sure way. We are so thankful for you, Father. We're thankful for our friends, our family. We thank Pastor Greg. Thank you for everything we've got in our lives. All the doors that's open, all the doors we're going to run through, and all the things that we're going to go through in your name. Dear Father, in Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we cut this cake.
Yeah, baby. All right. Kidding me? Hey.